Southend, they sort of, once they'd got the noses in front, played a tactically very, very good game. They were keeping on Jimmy Ryan, particularly in the middle. Chesterfield had lost Gary Roberts. It was always going to be an uphill battle, but they did do well, didn't they?
Yeah, of course. You've got to give Southend credit. You know, they've come to our place and they beat us. You know, obviously it's a blow losing someone like Robert. You know, the quality it gives you. But fair play to Southend. You know, they're the team who's won the game, and we can't have any complaints with that.
How did you see the pen?
Yeah, you know, it's football, you know, referees sometimes give them, sometimes they don't, and obviously he gave it, but thankfully Tommy Lee saved it, but obviously it wasn't enough.
And I think the crowd sensed that that might have been the turning point, you know, still 2-1 down, but in with a shout.
Yeah, obviously we were losing at the time, and it obviously gives everyone a bit of hope to see, obviously, keep it at 2 rather than get to 3, but unfortunately we didn't go on and get the equaliser.
Back in the first team today, man of the match from the sponsors. How did you feel about your own game?
I just wanted to prove to, I think obviously there's been a lot of stuff speculated about me. I just wanted to prove to everyone that I want to be a part of the club, and you know, and I'm focusing on my football now. That's what I want to do, and hopefully I can show that with more performances like this.